Hey, it's Keegan personally delivering. What happened to caviar? Wow. Thank you very much.
My collection comes in very gradually. Of course, I've been doing this for 40 years, but the last 10 years, I haven't changed anything. I know what I want. Some of them actually works, and a lot of them actually doesn't work. Some things are iconic, I like to keep them. A lot of things are rare. Plus, the other criterion is that I bought it cheap, so I get to own it. I don't have to try and sell it and fetch money.
Hi, I'm Joel Chen. I own JF Chen Antiques for 40 years, very tired. I love bonsais. I'm just a novice right now. And then I have a collection of cordaxes, which is another type of succulent plants. A lot of them come from South Africa, and a lot of them come from Mexico. I presume they're basically desert plants. The roots, they're all like a potato form, and they stick out from the soil, which is what makes it beautiful. After college, I was working for my father as a jeweler. I was driving around Melrose Avenue and saw some Chinese antiques in one of the windows. They have a closed locked door. I knock, and in the window I can see the owner said, wave, no, no, no. And I keep knocking, and he opened and he said, this is for the trade only. I said, what does trade mean? He said, trade means architect, interior designer, artist, art directors, and so forth, and obviously you're not. I thought that was demeaning, and I thought that was racial. So I went back to my father, I said, I want to open an antique store just like that. And my dad said, okay, but where does the money come from? We went to the bank and borrowed $6,000, and I found a place on Melrose Avenue, and I opened an 800 square feet shop.
The color mauve is now very popular. All the little old lady prints are all coming back. Tiered design nowadays is pattern over pattern over pattern. Very busy in a good way. Wanna go in? Yeah, we're going through here. I like the Chinese Qinglong seated model of a unit. Tomically, they are correct. If you lift the skirt, you see the penis in there and everything. Because they serving the princesses and the royalties in court, I think they have their balls cut off. Well, this one, the balls are still there. So, and being Chinese, the pee-pee is smaller. I guess I develop a taste of some kind, and how I feel which piece is juxtaposing the other piece and then make it work. I think these all work independently and in the group and still looking very pleasant. Can't explain it, but that's how the process goes. Without a process. It's a process without a process. I opened a C project to do shows. I started representing different artists and furniture makers, and that become pretty successful. So C project is all curated. I did a show called Parachute Market. Different small artists and furniture makers set up their booth there. We spent a week selling it. Everybody was happy. Also, my nephew Keegan has a food cart serving noodles. They came and it was done very well. That was the beginning of Woon. Yeah. He asked my opinion before opening a restaurant. I said, are you crazy? Thank goodness he didn't listen to me and he opened it, and it's a grand, huge success.
May they still be the same.
Hey, Linus, come on. Lucy, let's go. As
long as I broke a ligament once upon a time from skiing in a steamboat, and this elevator actually saved me, yeah.
So I made a collection of baby Jesus from different countries. So you will see Colombian, Italian, Spanish, some of the Mexican. This is from Provence, France. This one obviously was burned in a church fire at some point, but managed to survive. Ah, you didn't bring me the noodles.
Did you want noodles?
Why don't you eat rice?
I thought you wanted rice.
No, I never order rice.
Really?
Yeah. Linus. And this is Lucy. He follows me inch by inch without fail. These are the face of the Donson drums that goes back to 12th, 14th century Vietnam, made in bronze. In those days, they make the drum so when it rained on the drum, the water comes down and it makes a different, it became very musical. So I loaned two ancestral paintings to be hung at Woon's dining room. They are the debating Qing Dynasty high rank figures. At the time, of course, there wasn't any photography, and that's to paint and draw certain high-rank officials are the means to commemorate. The higher the ranking, of course, the more elaborate the painting would be. So come and see the paintings at Woon.